Sportsman 1710 has quickly become the best-selling boat in the G3 Sportsman All-Aluminum, All-Welded lineup. Standard features that serious fishermen demand are provided. The spacious layout with a beam of 92 inches allows freedom of movement. The front deck alone has over 33 square feet of casting platform. Deep, easy access, lockable storage boxes and an extra large organized rod locker are located nearby to your bow fishing location. A contoured high back pedestal chair and recessed trolling motor foot control furnish all day fishing comfort. Cup holder and accessory tool slots are nearby. Even the step to front deck provides an extra storage area. The standard Minn Kota 55 Edge 12-volt trolling motor produces 55 pounds of thrust and easily upgrades to a 70-pound 24-volt system. The stylish console provides a true command center as high-caliber gauges. In-dash Lowrance Hook 2 5-inch color fish finder with GPS mapping and Yamaha controls give the captain total control. The dynamic cockpit features a sport-style tilt steering wheel and convenient switch panels. The driver's and passenger seating also provides under-seat storage for quick access to small items. Three-across seating features a flip step to the stern deck. A spacious 33-gallon divided live well and insulated lid with an 800 GPH pump-out is flanked by more built-in tackle storage. Four tackle trays are standard equipment. A two-bank battery charger makes sure you're always ready to go. New for 2019, the Sportsman 1710 is offered in two bold colors, metallic black or burgundy. Also available with your choice of carpet or marine-grade vinyl interior. The new Sportsman 1710 is made to meet the demands of the most experienced angler. Learn what our G3 Sportsman owners already know. When you live the G3 life, the rest of life comes easy.